Hi guys, it's Peter and welcome to our channel. Today we got another Amiga video, and this video probably will be related to all Amigas, and it's going to talk about external floppy drive. External floppy drive is pretty neat device, and it's really useful. I mean, you can use it to copy your programs or whatever you desire to use it. I got this particular unit with my Amiga 500 when I bought the whole bundle package, and I tested, works really good, especially this floppy drive. It's almost kind of in a really, really good shape, almost kind of brand new shape, not many mileage, nice and clean. And I mean, right now I'm gonna show you it's working. Even right now it's set to a DF1, internal DF0. I got a floppy drive selector, but it's set to DF1. It does recognize it. I can open it. I know it doesn't work for games. That's why I put a workbench 1.3 extra disk, and works no problem. Here's the DF0, and they both works just fine. And when I tested, actually I ran it for a couple weeks or so, running some programs, I was so happy. But then when I connected to my Amiga 1200, that's when I discovered kind of unpleasant surprise. Let me swap it Amigas, and we will continue. Okay guys, now my Amiga, it's up and running. Let's put it a workbench 3.1. Because like I said, from DF1, game will not recognize it, will not boot it. And it doesn't recognize it. Now, if it's gonna open it, the external drive and connected Amiga 1200 floppy drive compatible, let's see what's happened. Okay guys, I just installed new floppy drive. Let's see if it will recognize it, Amiga 1200 floppy disk format. Well, still clinking, already a good sign. Yep, it does recognize it. And you can open it, it reads no problem. Well guys, I'm not really sure what's going on here. It's probably, maybe this unit itself, it's designed to work with Amiga 500, but will not be recognizable by 1200. And I know if I was gonna plug it, the external drive with Amiga compatible 1200 floppy drive, it will not recognize it on Amiga 500. Well guys, pretty much that's it for today. I hope this video was kinda useful, enjoyable. If you did enjoy it, thumbs up. If you don't want to miss any future videos, subscribe. We will really appreciate it.